have on the same clothes from the video I post yesterday because this is the morning after. So don't come for me.
A shower and never clean. I'm tired. I'll wait to open it. I'll get up and I'll take a shower and then suck the dairy. Not naked, joke, watch. I thought I was going to take it off because I know it's scalp, so I don't know why this is so hard, but close. I was looking for my phone and then I think I looked at it.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
I think I'm gonna have to be here because I don't have no job. So hopefully the ad goes with no fit because, bitch, I don't know if I like a deal. Hold on. Oil. I'm using this to oil my skin. Good bitch, I'm soft after all. It's half past 9 in Africa, so I kind of got bus. I'm brown. Hold on. Lead. Oh my god. My ass is gonna lead. So literally just put primer on my face. I know I just want powder. Because I don't like to wear foundation. Because I can't match myself. So it doesn't even look like if I have on anything. don't think I could do my brows on camera earlier. But I'll try. No, I dead can't. Pamid. I'm about to do my brows off camera because I need to look in the mirror. Sorry. Pencil brows. I don't conceal it because I can't find my shade. So it's gone. Jesus Christ. Mascara. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Okay, now I can't do this. Now I look like total shit today. Wow. I have a little bit of gel in here. Yes. I don't have my head, so I don't know how to brush it in the scalp. Now I'm putting my hat on this. The fuck is that? The fuck is this? I'm quite sure. I'm gonna brush my hair now. Get done. Like people, I don't know. I put this on my head because so I'm just going to perform. I hate perfume. I don't even know. I use all that perfume. Killing myself, is it? Oh. Not done. I'm gonna take some of this and like, I think my camera foggy. I'm playing camera. Whatever this is, because it's not edges. I don't know what this is. I think I'm a good boy. I need to do something in here. I need money. I'm just going to buy my bag. Leave.
Yeah, girl, I want you to come through like right now.